Okay. Here we go.
What do you mean the attack came from Japan? They're our allies.
Mr. President, these attacks represent the most sophisticated application of information warfare ever imagined. The missile launch came through Japan, yes, but it seems likely it was triggered by elements of a private security operation, Displace International.
Displace? That's Doug Shetland's outfit. We have contracts with them.
Who's Shetland?
Former Marine Recon, among the very best. He was one of my top candidates for third echelon a few years ago. No love lost for the military or the United States. Rumor is that we hung him out to dry for political reasons over an incident that wasn't his fault. We can only speculate as to what his agenda is.
Well, how do we defuse the situation until we know?
Maybe the Chinese can help.
Gotcha.
Confused.
Echelon tracked down Doug Shetland in Tokyo 6 hours ago. He's mobile and he's wireless. And from what we've managed to decrypt, it looks like he's about to wrap up his business with whoever his Japanese contacts are. From what we've managed to pick out of the air, it looks like he and his men are about to converge on a bathhouse in the middle of the city. We need to find out who Shetland is meeting with, and do everything we can to prevent him from closing his deal.
Clearly, the attack that crippled the Walsh and forced launched the missile from the battery went through Seoul, but it originated in Japan. Shetland has something to do with it, and my line into the Displace servers shows that he's definitely profiteering on this war. In order to shut down his operation and prevent any further escalation, we need to ID his business partners and make sure they don't leave there with any more of Zerkezi's weaponized algorithms.
Fisher, the bathhouse where this meeting is going down is a semi-public place. There will be civilians in there, and probably a boatload of goons. Shetland's men seem to be popping up all around Tokyo in the last hour or so, and converging simultaneously on the location. Frances Cohen has been in Asia for the last few months, and she's found some ties between the bathhouse ownership and a Japanese criminal organization known as the Red Nishin. It's possible that they are Shetland's partners.
Oh man, here we go.
Fisher, I just got a request from Frances Cohen.
What does she need?
She's been trying to get a man inside the bathhouse for a long time to keep tabs on the Red Nishin. She wants to know if you can tap the phone lines in and around the building.
Frances? Of course I can.
Light is broken.
Who did that?
What do you mean? Lights break on their own. Nope. I don't see anything.
What are you doing back here?
Oh my god! We're supposed to check the DSL connections! Make sure there's no interference!
Why? Is Shetland setting up a network?
Yeah! Something he calls a shadow net! Portable wireless network! Operates between standard Wi-Fi frequencies! Almost impossible to tap!
Thanks for your help.
gate's busted.
Night.
Next.
Good work, Fisher. That's the first phone line. See if you can tap into the rest.
No problem. Gotta be a reason.
Reminder, Sam. You'll have some civilians in the bathhouse. Do not, I repeat, do not kill any of them.
I'll be careful.
Be more than careful. Be gone.
Yes, sir.
Central, this is 7. I've finished the basement. All clear. Yeah, okay. 7 out.
Let's do this the easy way. Give me a small piece of useful intelligence, and in return, I won't kill you.
That sounds more than fair. What can I tell you?
How many men you have here?
Oh, actually, I have no idea. Shetland organized us like a flash mob. We were scattered all around Tokyo. The call came, we all showed up with our own part of the plan.
Interesting.
I was just supposed to come and secure this basement. I didn't even know there would be others here. Never mind how many. There's a shared set of high-level rules, like never fire on another displaced employee. Low-level tasking and high-level governance means none of us even needs to know the details of an operation. Low-level tasking and high-level governance means
Yep, I get it. Alright, good night. Big breath.
I thought I heard something out there.
Did you now? What was it? Yeah, that was good.
Nothing.
Like somebody from the cartel. Shoot a sleep now. At night.
Fisher, those guys don't look Japanese to me.
Yeah, expensive suits cut wide in the shoulders. They're packing for sure.
Exactly. I make them for displays. Try to people they'll grow by.
Makes sense. Doug knows how to stay discreet when it's necessary.
Shit. Okay, buddy. All right, out. Buddy, old pal.
Fisher, in order to figure out who Shetland is meeting with, you'll need to head up into the private offices. Check upstairs, to the north of your position, and past reception.
On my way.
Guys.
Someone broke the lights?
Good day. I have no idea. Oh, this guy's Japanese.
Cooperate, and I won't cripple you.
Who? What?
Tell me anything you can to put the area you're guarding.
The lobby and upper offices are to the north. The baths themselves are to the south.
Wow. You're pretty spineless.
A lot of people say I'm too nice. Maybe that's why they never let me guard an area alone. There's also some savvy in the kitchen. Good stuff.
I don't want any of your filthy food. Big breath.
I
Remember, they never let you guard an area alone. Somebody is in here too. Which we will find. Pig breath.
Broke the lights.
I didn't think a damn candle you could break candles.
Nothing here. Never hurts to check.
We're on the 16th fairway with about 200 yards from the pin. He's currently 300 behind him. This is a very tricky shot. Water in front of him to the right of the green. Why?
What happened to the light?
You know what I'm after.
Probably Shetland. Everyone else seems to be.
Where is he?
He's meeting someone in the private baths at the back. Not sure who, not exactly sure when, but soon.
What's his escape plan if something were to go wrong?
I don't know, but I'd bet on helicopter extraction from the roof. Kill me if you want.
Wish I could, buddy. Not today.
I could definitely see something. Show yourself. Nothing here but ghosts and shadows.
Owner is pretty high up in the Japanese mob.
I don't know. That doesn't sound like Shetland style.
Well, unless you find something to the contrary, it looks like a solid lead to me.
I'll keep sniffing it now.
Troops.
What is ISDF doing here?
Maybe the Red Nation has sold Shetland out to the ISDF. Eavesdrop on that meeting. Figure out what's going on before ISDF blows this up.
How are we gonna stop them?
I'll get on the horn with Admiral Otomo and make sure we're all on the same page.
Footprint of a shadow net, do you?
The Red Nation doesn't have that kind of technology. Shetland, you don't think...
Should we help Canada?
What's that? Did you catch that?
Nope.
Down the stream. Keep your eyes peeled.
So tell me something useful.
I know lots of useful things.
Fantastic. Run down the list.
The door code to the owner's office is 3650.
Good.
There are some men barricaded in a room next to the owner's office. There is a vent in the wall that joins the rooms.
Very helpful.
It is my pleasure. To serve you. Please, come again.
What are you guys doing here?
How did you get here?
I ask, you answer.
We are here to monitor the meeting with Shetland.
Who gave the orders?
I am following the orders of a man named Kaneda. But he's someone's pawn. He's not even a real military.
Kaneda, huh? Thanks. You're gonna take a nap now.
better save it here, just in case I die. There's definitely going to be another guy somewhere. I just know it. Shit.
What's up? No one here. No signs of disturbance. What's wrong with the lights?
Quiet. Tell me something about the owner.
What? The owner?
Yeah. I hear rumors that he's Red Nishan.
If he is, and I talk, what do you think will happen to me?
I don't know. Why don't you tell me?
He'll kill me if he finds out.
So basically, you're saying he is Red Nishan.
I never said anything! Please!
I do not see anything.
Goodbye then.
Gotcha.
Damn, I knew I'd get caught in here.
Tough break, pal. Tell me something I don't know.
Well, our thermal vision kit didn't get distributed yet, so we can't see for crap. But some of the guys that came in with Shetland, I think they're fully equipped.
Shetland's personal
bodyguards have thermal? I think so. Not that it does much good in steam. Steam isn't fog, like in an abattoir or something. Steam is warm, just like human bodies.
Good point. Thanks for the explanation.
Anytime.
Come out from there and show yourself. Oh well, not in here.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Are you stupid? I have a knife to your throat.
My skin is impenetrable to steel. I am fearless. I am Red Nation.
What? You're a member of Red Nation?
No one here would dare harm me. They would see everyone they've ever known slowly tortured to death before meeting the same fate.
Okay, fine. Just tell me one thing. What does Red Nishan mean?
Nishan? It's a kind of fish. A small, silvery fish. Very tasty, or pickled.
You mean a herring?
Yes! Yes! That's it! That's the word. Red herring. I can breathe fire. I'll walk through walls.
Crazy guy. Fellas, is there really something wrong? Why would there be something wrong? Huh, pal?
You bet.
Sam. Cohen says there's one more phone line she'd like you to tap.
Here I thought this place was a forward thinking employer.
Fuck.
Way to go, Sam. Cohen says there's one more phone line she'd like you to tap.
Because that's the only way. Damn, shouldn't have went this way anyway. Figure out though, maybe this leads to a van. There's a van in the wall. A whole bunch of dudes already in here. god.
Get out here, right now!
You get out here. Okay, alright, alright.
Next.
That's the last phone line, Fisher. Cohen sends her thanks.
Tell her it was my pleasure.
We've got incoming shots!
Fisher, be careful. One more alarm and these guys will break out the big guns.
Way to go, Sam. Cohen says there's one more phone line she'd like you to tap.
Who's that? Was there something down there? I am sure this candle was burning earlier.
that.
Be sure to be careful. One more alarm and these guys will break out the big gun.
Come in from the right! He's here somewhere. We'll find him. Unless he finds us first.
Incoming fire! Get down!
Damn it, Sam, the whole place is alerted. You're gonna have to battle your way through. Complete your primary objectives and get out.
You got no chance of that guy.
Which way did he go? Couldn't. Where he did. No one here. It's gotta be here somewhere. Let's get out of here. Out right. Could be worse. Do not let anything like this happen again.
He's too fast for me.
I know you're out there.
Shit.
Come on.
What was that?
Tell me about your fallback defenses.
What? Who the?
Calm down. Just tell me what I want to know.
Okay, the plan is, if something goes wrong, to choke off the back hallway.
Better. Why?
Shetland has a helicopter circling. It can pick him up on 3 minutes' notice. If we're compromised, we just need to defend the perimeter until he's clear.
Where will the chopper touch down?
On the roof, through the maintenance corridor, past the private showers.
I think I saw something.
Well, did you or didn't you, David?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Okay.
wonder.
I saw something there. Forget it. I do not want to find anything anyway.
So bad. You found the chupacabra in the dark.
Sam, Cohen says there's one more phone line she'd like you to tap.
I saw something there.
Your fallback defenses.
What? Who the?
Calm down. Just tell me what I want to know.
Okay. The plan is, if something goes wrong, to choke off the back hallway.
Why?
Shetland has a helicopter circling. It can pick him up on 3 minutes' notice. If we're compromised, we just need to defend the perimeter until he's clear.
Where will the chopper touch down?
On the roof. Through the maintenance corridor, past the private showers.
Find anything.
What? You mean in the vents? No.
So there's no reason to expect anyone is spying on Shetland's meeting?
No. I don't think so.
Well, I guess I'll have to do it then. Good night.
Good night. I guess I could have circled around and tackled him from this side. I didn't think about it.
Lambert, ISDF is in the building. Are they making their move?
It's all clear.
I haven't been able to contact Otomo. I don't know what's going on.
Wait a minute.
Yes, this will do just fine.
I told you I've taken care of everything. We're secure.
Jesus, Lambert. ISDF isn't here to take Shetland down. They're meeting with him. They're his partners.
My God. Stay there. We need to hear the details before we go to the Joint Chiefs with this.
Not bring them? We're not going to follow you across Tokyo.
Relax, Kaneda. I'll just download them and burn you a disc.
Ha! Huh. You take me for a fool? You are not stupid enough to download them over a public network. What are you up to?
I said relax. You're right. I'm not that stupid. My men just finished setting up a shadow net. Completely secure wireless, discreet from the web. Now sit. You'll have your algorithms in about 4 minutes. Call it!
Lambert.
Let it go, Fisher. We know the truth. We'll pick up the pieces after the dust settles.
Save it, Kaneda. I've seen it before. You're defending your honor to cover up your lies. Should I check the account, or should we start shooting and see who walks out of here?
Kaneda! That's the wall! No! No, no! Please! We can work this out!
We're switching the fallback. The
chopper's on its way.
Good. Secure this area. No one comes through.
Yes, sir.
Fisher?
Kill Shetland. I know.
Men! Hold the line! Time to die, asshole!
Okay, man, let's keep this
Bullshit.
Kill Shetland. I know.
Here we go.
I think we've lost. He's reloading. Let's catch him while he's napping. Easy there. Hold your fire. Get my back. Make him suffer.
Here and then go in. I thought I'm blowing myself up.
Take him down any way you can.
Charge! Got you. Oh shit.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
In the furnace room?
Have you wrapped
this
around their fingers,
ruined.
Fisher? You're no more to them than any other weapon.
Fuck. Okay. All right, I'm actually gonna get this.
Behind some cover!
incoming fire! We're gonna try something different! Fall back! There!
Gotcha!
We got it! Come get down! He's reloading!
Let's catch him while he's napping!
Easy there! Hold your fire! Throw down your weapon!
What was that? I think I saw it too.
I don't like this.
Stupid. I need some backup!
Take him down!
Where did he go?
One of those weapons.
Some cover! Okay, man, let's keep this orderly! Fall back! Ugh. Hold up, man! I'm taking
use
fire!
Use terminal force!
There!
Gotcha!
What was... I think I saw it, too!
I don't like this.
Yeah, baby.
Down! We've got you coming!
Okay. Fuck that. Alright, so I killed those guys. Shit! Oh yeah, I forgot all about that one. Well, only thing I saved it. Splinter Cell, I should be going slow. What am I doing?
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow! There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all, and fast.
What is that?
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers,
total.
Fisher. And no more to them than any other weapon.
Stand back! I'm going in!
Sure, there's nothing here.
You're getting little help here.
Fuck. Fucking bombs. Yeah. I die like instantly.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all, and fast.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. You're no more to them than any other weapon.
Time to use it. I know where it is.
Okay, time to get moving.
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away! This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all, and fast.
Fuck. It's not there. That's how it triggers them.
What's wrong with the lights?
Yep. Took out the lights.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. You're no more to them than any other weapon. The instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
Oh shit, there it is.
thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda. This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and
fast. Well, that's not gonna work again.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. No more of them than any other weapon.
Nothing!
The instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
Come on, Al. I can hear you stomping around. Are you hearing things?
Kill. Have to find your you asshole and kill you after I defuse this.
What the hell happened?
I think I saw it too.
I don't like this.
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
I was right. Let's just kill those two bastards. So I'll have to deal with them.
What's going on here?
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam.
Sort of killed those bastards downstairs. That's probably who they are.
You okay? I can hear you shuffling around back there. Come out!
Nothing. Better that way.
Thank you.
made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away. The instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
This works out good. Seriously, this is becoming a real annoyance.
Looks like we've got trouble.
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
Damn! We're running out of guys here.
No fucking idea, mate. Quick, so I have to kill those two ugly asses again.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
Doesn't have to end like this, Sam.
No, but it does have to end.
On that we agree. We've been fighting their dirty little wars our entire lives, and where do we end up? Staring at each other down the barrels of our guns. Nothing has changed, Bishop. And it won't change by degrees. We have to tear it down and start over. It's the only way.
Your own little chaos theory. Throw the world into war and hope that what comes out the other side is better.
It will be better. Because this war will change things, Sam. Every other war has been about keeping things the same, but the status quo doesn't work anymore. America's sick, Sam. She's dying. The politicians, the bureaucrats, the whispered backroom deals, it's all life support for a sick old lady who was dead a long time ago.
The only backroom deals that I've seen lately were made by you. You're a murderer and a war criminal.
Those are the only names the state has for the revolutionary, Sam. You only become a hero after the war is over. You know the truth. The world is built from the bottom up, not the other way around. Honor, courage, fidelity. We don't inherit these things from the world, Sam. We build the world from them. I know you. You believe in these things more than any government. And I know that because of it, you wouldn't shoot an old friend.
You're right, Doug. I wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. That's that.